It is a great atmosphere tonight. I myself have been a jazz fan for years, so it's in my blood, and I just love jazz.
Jazz is universal. Everybody loves it.
Jazz Fest! Woo!
Jazz is as American as apple pie.
There's a certain mood it puts you in.
I just love the way it.
You see it on our face, don't you?
I just love jazz. I mean, there's something about it, you just can't help but have it grab your heart and move your body and just chill out to it.
So are we having fun?
Yes. Yeah.
It's a love at a jazz festival that's unlike no other. You're more prone to speak to your neighbor. And you know, the good thing about this is that folks come from as far away as Atlanta and as far away up north as Philadelphia.
Coming in from Suffolk, VA.
Washington, D.C.
Richmond, Virginia.
Williamsburg, and we're from Newport News.
Raleigh, North Carolina.
Norfolk.
I live in Virginia Beach, and I think this is about my fifth time coming to the Jazz Festival.
Yeah, this is my second go-round.
I think this is my seventh year.
It's our first time here, and I actually got the CD tonight off the stage. I am so excited.
The crowd was lively from the minute I arrived. Just walking up the plaza, people were in a good mood, and everybody was looking forward to a great show.
The energy is really moving. And the artists are really putting it out there.
When UG Groove, the Rippingtons.
Spyro Gyra.
Tom Brown, can't go wrong all day long.
Najee was the best.
It's so hot, it's better to be inside.
I'm going with the shrimp.
And for me, just a lemonade.
I'm getting something to eat.
The Norfolk Jazz Festival. It keeps jazz alive in Hampton Roads.
Jazz Fest.